Driver, you're doing Thank you. Let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. Start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. That's a decent start. Good job. race officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. The car ahead is 4.7 seconds. Charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace. We're trailing our teammate by 11.2 seconds. Is 5.8 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 4 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:33.4. You're losing around 7/10 a lap. Okay, gap ahead is 5.3 seconds. tyres, 5.6 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 32.6. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5 tenths per lap. To the car ahead is 5.5 seconds. Is plus 2. Let's move to mix 2 or 3, please. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Front is 5.9 seconds. is 5.4 seconds. Are looking fairly worn at this point. We're not optimistic about them lasting much longer. Time penalty for that last incident. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking. Reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. A new strategy is available on the MFT. Got that? Confirmed. A new strategy is available on the MFT. Okay, copy that. Okay, we can take you this lap. Thank you. Release. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Second. runway started to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Faster engine mode, please. We're 2 laps over target on fuel. fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Our data is showing some wear. Most likely you'll be able to feel it. perfectly good, you're managing it well. Five laps of fuel remaining. We're leading our teammate by 30.6 seconds. Laps of fuel remaining. Catch up with the car ahead, the gap. Okay, the gap behind is 3.8 seconds. They're on old hards. Their tyres are 13 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:31.7. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Our gap to the car in front is 5.0 seconds. They're on old hards. Their tyres are 16 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 31.1. They have a time penalty of 3.0. This is your final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining.